So hi guys, my name is Vasis Kagan Vasil. Today I'll be doing another video. So guys, before we get started, like and subscribe. Thank you guys for 200 subscribers. I know I already said it, but I'm very grateful. I also want to say one more thing. Two more things. First off, the Hyphenator Dragon is almost ready to be hatched. Tomorrow, I only have one gem, but I think I could get a few more. By the time tomorrow, I think I'll be able to get it. So guys, I also want to tell you, lots of people have been commenting in the comment section that you like and subscribe. Remember, you have to like, subscribe, and join my Discord, and comment that in the comment section. So yeah guys, let's get started. Today I'm going to be talking about the new event. So the new Queen's Champion Dragon. So first off, you only have 2 days to get him. So it's going to be pretty hard to get him, first off. Second off, I already have a piece of him, but you're going to need 7. And I'm asking you a question. Comment down in the comment section. Can I get, like, those chests or parts of the, like, the event thingy? Like, this thing? What is it called? The frozen rubies and handles from, this. One second, let me make sure it makes the sound is okay. One second, guys. So guys, yeah, I did it. So basically, it takes a long time to get him, and I already have 1,100. So I might be able to get him. If I get 4,000, maybe 3,000, I should be able to get him. So guys, today we're going to be talking about him. So the legend, so first off, his elements are earth, earth and ice, war and dark. First off, he's not beatable. Summon time 3 days, buy price 4,500 gems, hatch time 2 days, hatch XP 500,000, release date, just don't mind the release date, it's always wrong. Sell price 1 million gold, and base moves, tumbleweed, snowstorm, giant mouth, ghost cloud. Tumbleweed does 1,050 damage, it's an earth move. A snowstorm. Okay, 1 second, guys. This is starting again. Snowstorm does 1,050 damage. It's an ice move. Giant mouth does 975 damage. It's a war move. And ghost cloud does 1,050, and it's a dark type move. Trainable attacks: sandstorm plus damage 1,950. Earth move takes 2 days. Icy wind plus damage is 1,800. Ice move 24 hours. War fist 1,500. War 2 days. And black hole 1,350. Dark 2 days. I think it's pretty obvious that black hole and war fist, like, they're pretty bad, so shouldn't spend the trouble of waiting. But if you want to, you can. By the way, I'm getting so much gold from what I did. I basically put all of these, which is getting me almost double as much gold. Right now I have 66 million gold. Let me see what they said in my lines. Hello. Okay. Right now our alliance is pretty active. Right now we're almost at chest 4. We might get to chest 5. I think we're only gonna get to 4 though. So if we can get to chest 6, which is almost impossible because we only have 21 hours left, I'll be pretty happy. His strengths are dark, electric, grass, war, fire, earth, metal and light, and his weaknesses are metal and war. His earnings are 30 at the start, and level up increases 20. Level 5, 110. At level 10, 210. Level 15, 260. At level 20, 310. At level 25, 360. At level 30, 410. Increased our half for levels after level 10. So yeah, guys, that's all the information we have of the new Queen's Dragon Champion, Queen's Champion Dragon, something like that. Was it called? The Queen's Champion Dragon. Okay, guys, bye-bye.